Hey everyone, Nathan here from Soundiron, and today I'm going to show you Valhalla Delay with some of my favorite Soundiron products. Let's get started. I'm using Emotional Piano here, which is my go-to piano library. These presets sound great and are super easy to tweak. One thing I really love about Valhalla Delay is everything's kind of laid out like a guitar pedal. And Sean Costello, the owner, founder of Valhalla, is a guitar player, so that makes sense. But his stuff is just really easy to use and really fun to use. His presets are great. This ghost stuff is crazy. Sound design potential is through the roof. And Valhalla Delay has a bunch of reverb presets, which is cool, because the reverbs are great. The tails of these delays are really nice. Thank you. love that. This library is Apocalypse Elements, which is great for epic drums. This library is Elysium Harp. Let's hear what it sounds like with delay. I love that warbly stuff. That's a really nice preset. So with something like this, probably just crank it all the way. Get a new harp pad out of it. This library is Voice of Wind 80, which we just released for Contact 6 player and NKS. Well, thanks for hanging out with me while I go through these presets. Please subscribe here for more videos like this, and we'll talk to you soon.